are strong, but you could be stronger.
Waterjan. Afrodan Heifst.
Not sure where I need to go here.
I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our empire.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you least expect them.
Your money's always good here. Come again.
I don't know what that was, but it kind of looked like a, let's see. Nope, never mind.
Come closer, Acolyte. The wind outside has torn my ears to tatters, and my eyes grow strained and bloody in the dark. I've studied this tomb for years, slept on its stones, and dreamed of its depths. Now, I need assistance to solve its final mystery.
Really? So are you mad or just obsessed?
Why should my sanity matter to you? This tomb is the final resting place of Tulak Horde. The tomb's maze was built to his precise specifications. But he built his maze to hold more than just his body. He built it to secure his greatest creation, his terrible machine, the Red Engine.
Why are you telling this to me?
Because I need you. The machine needs you. The machine was his life's work. A perfect puzzle that hid all his secrets. It was a vault and a library all at once. The scholars in the academy, they say the Red Engine was never completed. They say it never functioned. But I know how it works, and I know how to fuel it.
Then why not inform the scholars?
They think that I, not a Sith, nor an educated man, couldn't discover the truth. They ignore my findings and are blinded by arrogance. Listen now. Anyone can activate the Red Engine, but unless it receives its sacrifice, it will only sputter and die. The machine needs blood and hatred to become fully operational. If a Sith could slay the tomb's beast in its presence, their deaths would be its fuel. Find the machine within the tomb. Work its mechanisms. And when at last it reveals Tulak Horde's secrets, I beg of you, bring me its scripture. Bring me the knowledge I have dreamed of.
Blasted mining droids. We're tougher than I thought. I'm not going to make it, but I hope whoever is watching this will honor me. Escaped slaves, stole weapons from the academy, fled into this tomb. They've reprogrammed the mining droids. Without those droids, the slaves won't survive. Tried to take them down myself. Didn't work out. Destroy enough rogue droids, and the slaves will die. Teach them not to cross the Sith.
Oh.
Alright, we are going to go find a... try to find a group for this little dungeon here, and we'll be back.